seems like the best way to gain track position.
Just like on the eBay Motors pit box, I said on an island, these guys are definitely going off.
With the free Golf Now app, instantly book tee times, get GPS yardages, keep score, and track your stats. Why buy it when you can have it all for free? Get the...
Come in here, there's your trap right there. Now I hit, now you see how you got a high-low? You have a high-low because they're late on the other side. Now this one, I like this. He can take love off the dribble and get a high percentage shot.
Let me guess, you left your wallet in your other pants.
Yes, and I need to get some cash right away. I can't be late to the game.
Do you have the Wells Fargo mobile app on your phone?
Yes.
You can use it to get a one-time access code to get cash at our ATMs.
Oh, that's better. Thank you so much. You know the team needs me.
Of course they do.
No, seriously. They can't win without me.
Oh, I just bought a hypercar, the Psionic that you see.
I give a certain party a little of her own medicine.
Oh, yeah? You wouldn't hurt to take some yourself. I'll see you.
Uh-oh, you're...
She's ready. Okay, Lonnie. One lady cow said to another, hey, have you seen the handsome new...
Bull.
Bull. She said that very boldly. What do you say, sir?
Cool.
When I pulled up, they had the big police vans. Couldn't see the house very well, just the outside. And I saw police all over the place. Media was just everywhere. The cameras all go up on me and the lights go on. And they asked me,
what do you think the top end of the committing suicide?
I remember just standing there and shocked. They took their cameras down and they said,
do you know what has happened? He hung himself.
Ta was.
You're watching Get TV.
Walking a sick child all the way to the doctor?
Robe.
Can I come in?
Oh, sure. Now, Mrs. Brady's still out of town. Mr. Brady and his dad, kids have gone up to bed.
Oh, well, Alice, even if we missed the ball, I thought maybe we could make some music together. Would I be getting fresh if I suggested that we step out on the patio and look at the stars?
Sam, are you going to kiss me under those stars?
I'm sure gonna try.
That's one good thing about butchers. They make no bones about it.
It's the profile of a killer perfectly.
How is that, Sarah? Huh? Because he dresses differently? Because he doesn't look like you guys? Because he can't hold down a job?
Now, wait a minute now. Wait a minute. You didn't sleep with my girlfriend, did you?
No. Monica, how much did this deer shack manager weigh?
180 pounds. Why?
Would you mind participating in a little legal experiment?
Conducted by you, Mr. Collins? Not at all. In fact, I'm rather curious.
You're about to so-called killer's weight, and I pick Beasley up. Throw him on the table.
Okay, now throw him. Come on, try it. Ay, poquito, pero que tú estás comiendo mi hernia.
Rose, you want to give it a try?
Sure. Wait.
What is your point? What's my point? I think it's obvious. How much did Carl Wayne Bishop weigh?
130 pounds. He could never have lifted this deer shack manager.
Oh, that
That's ridiculous.
Why is this so difficult to understand?
Because for the first time, there's reason to suspect that Carl Wayne Bishop is telling the truth.
That he was set up?
Exactly!
That's preposterous!
You guys, we're talking about a human being's life here. Hello? Head, shoulders, knees and toes, the whole thing. The least we own is to sleep on it just one more night, okay?
I say we give him a chance. We've come this far.
Listen, I'll make you guys a deal. If by tomorrow you guys still feel Bishop is the killer, I'll come in, I'll vote guilty with the rest of you.
Well, one day.
Bishop says he was knocked out, right?
Right.
Clearly, if the killer knocked out all his victims...